Now, come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. That's it.
Good job.
Well, I ain't in the clear yet.
Oh, shit. Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Yeah.
one of these fuckers.
Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
One of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
I think we're good. We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
God damn it, they're locked!
We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
This.
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're fucking through.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here. Help me open this.
All right, ready? We're done.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Stay away from me.
It's been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
I got it!
Last one! Get off already!
Fucking hate those things!
All right, you got him, let's go! Come on up!
Pull me up!
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Frank, you should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot.
You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back. Go, Warren!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Hey, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Screw it. The grass in the valley is starting to
die. Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and we'll say goodbye.